Good morning, my friends. Excuse me. Welcome back to the Two Ponies channel with Dana and Sleepyhead Dooley. He doesn't even have his clothes on yet, and he hasn't made the bed. He hasn't gone outside to read his newspaper yet, but I have to hurry and get him out there to do that because I got a load to run to Olathe, Kansas. So, here's what I did. You know, the other day I shared all over my social media platforms that I was looking for an It Works distributor, because at one time I tried the keto coffee, and I drink my version, my lazy version of keto coffee here in the truck and every day of my life. But I wanted to go ahead and use at least 30 days worth of the It Works keto coffee. And I ended up, you know, I went for their, I think it's called the 3 for 3. You get the lower price on their website, where if you buy 3 items and you commit to buying them 3 months in a row, then you get the lower price. And while I wouldn't do that if I was, you know, selling, if I was in It Works' position, I would offer something a little different, but it is what it is. I'm gonna do it. And here's what I've ordered. Item ID number 111, Ultimate Body Applicator. Okay, and what did I order? Okay, item ID number 21402, the Defining Gel. There's a discount, November Pick 3 enrollment. Okay, and then item number 33404, It Works Keto Coffee. Okay, so what I did in order to get the 3 for 3, the Ultimate Body Applicator is their body wraps. Okay, this, from what I understand, it, you know, it tightens your skin. Now, I have lost, like 150-ish pounds, from my top weight, and I have loose skin. So I don't know about, you know, the whole weight loss, the science behind it, but I am going to try the wraps. Well, I don't know if this is a permanent solution. I'm thinking that it's not. It's something that you would need to do ongoing. But I, you know, I am going to document this whole journey for 3 months. And I will, you know, let's get some of that skin tightened up. Because I'm not going to do, you know, the surgery to correct the loose skin. I hear that's very painful. And at my age, who really gives a rip, you know? But I am still 40 pounds overweight. But I have stayed, I've been clean and sober on my diet since September 24th, you know, because sometimes I fall off the wagon, and it's, and because it's such a chemical reaction to sugar and flour and starch, what that does in your body, that, you know, it works kind of like an alcohol addiction, and, you know, brain chemicals, body chemicals, all working against you to lose weight. And so I am pretty, let's just say I'm fat adapted, for those of you who know what that means. And I'm slowly losing weight. At 52, my metabolism isn't the greatest. And this, you know, I'm an Atkins girl. I don't follow the keto plan, but I follow the original 1972 Atkins diet. And that has been the only thing that works for me. Because I, you know, part of my eating problems are behavioral. So, you know, I had to find something that, you know, I could stick to. And for years I've worked on this. I've taken some shortcuts that have worked. And, but to maintain that progress, the only thing that works for me is Atkins 1972. And let me tell you, when I get blood tests done, my results are phenomenal. And nobody can argue with science, right? Well, it depends on which science you're following. But yeah, you can't argue with the numbers and how healthy I am. So anyway, follow me on this journey. I'm going to leave The gal who got a hold of me when I sent out that big call looking for a Knitworks distributor, Jennifer Rodriguez. And I'm going to put Jennifer's link in the description box. Okay, so you guys, you know, check that, you know, I hope, you know, you wrote those numbers down. If you don't go with the 3 for 3, you know, do the 3 month, you know, kind of automatic order thing, you know, you're not going to get the good price. And I'm sorry for that. But that is, you know, I don't think you're going to get, you know, if you're going to document your results on this, 3 months is a good deal. So after 3 months, yes, I will be no longer, I will make sure that those automatic orders are discontinued. It's not something I can contain, you know, I can't sustain that, those orders beyond the 3 months, but I have committed to 3 months, and we will, I will, you know, keep you guys updated. I am in Illinois right now. Shout out to my friend Rose over at Rose Likes Crochet. I'm not super far from wherever she lives in the Chicago area, but I'm picking up a load and heading to Olathe, Kansas, trying to get there by 6 p.m. tonight, so I'm in a huge hurry, blah, 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 blah. And then I got to put my truck in the shop. I got a little problem with the truck. So anyway, check out Jennifer Rodriguez. She's just like a couple of customers short on a goal she's trying to reach. And, you know, help her out. There's no reason why, as an Amway distributor, IBO, that I can't support other direct sellers, network marketers, MLMers. You know, I'm going to support the people, the downline type people. I can't really support these... some of these companies, some of them I'd really like to try, but I checked out It Works and I'm not gonna try that one. But you know, seriously, I believe these direct selling companies sell phenomenal products. And I know that about, you know, Avon and Mary Kay. I always suggest them because, you know, they're right up there with Amway. They've got longevity, they've got, you know, loyal customers, and all those customers after all those years can't be wrong. I mean, really, Avon's fun. I sold Avon when I was in high school. Oh my goodness. Anyway, I love you guys. Bye.